Just, what am I doing?
Zooming.
Okay. Go your way. I'm watching her eat.
Anyways, while we eat, or before, after we eat, okay, I decided to get some pho because you can't go wrong with some pho. But after we eat this, we're gonna go to Best Buy to go look at some gadgets. So we made it to Best Buy. And I think we're just here to look at gadgets, right? Like nothing, we don't really need anything.
Who knows,
we'll probably end up buying something that's like $2,000. All right, we're leaving the store with a GoPro 5. Also, we're going to the movies tonight with all of our friends. Well, I guess mainly my friends, but that's okay.
Mainly your friends.
It's a girls' night, plus hubby. Now we're headed home, I think, right?
After we get the tickets.
All right, we're gonna go pick up the tickets, and then we're headed home. Thank you, sir. We're watching that new one, Arrival. It got a 100% on Rotten Tomatoes.
99.
And then it changed to 99. But like regardless, that's still amazing. So we're gonna go watch it, and I hope I cry, because it's that good.
Dude, I can't believe we just bought this.
Yeah, I can't believe it either.
We should return it.
Get me out.
I think ASL is like better.
Hey, look!
Okay, first question.
No, wait, like, quick one. It's a real crowd.
You gotta freeze.
Bow bow! Oh my god, you suck! Shut up!
I think I'm good.
Wait, yeah, he's a mannequin.
You're really killing it.
Ooh!
You did.
It's handheld. You suck! Shut up! Leave me alive! I don't have steady hands!
Okay, this is my mannequin challenge.
You could
wait! Hold on, Andre, I'm coming back.
I'm coming back, Charlotte.
Wait till the chorus comes around.
Monica, that was not bad.
That's the point.